Lithium-based batteries are the energy source for most of the portable and data backup technology we use today. Consumers are always after electronics with longer battery life, and many device manufacturers seem willing to sacrifice safety to meet this ever-increasing demand. This less safety, more power approach has led to a real and growing threat called thermal runaway. Thermal runaway happens when a battery malfunction causes a device to overheat. Batteries in thermal runaway will often spew toxic gas and smoke, catch fire, and even explode. Unlike a conventional fire, lithium battery fires do not need oxygen to burn. And, as stated on the Lithium International Chemical Card, it reacts with many standard extinguishing agents, including water. Simply put, lithium battery fires are very difficult to fight. You cannot smother them out, and the reaction caused by most extinguishing agents can actually result in an even larger fire or explosion. Our standard preventer bags have been tested with batteries up to 10,000 milliamp hours, which is more than enough for the majority of portable electronic devices on the market today. But the reality is, battery capacity continues to grow. Some high-end laptops now have 15,000 milliamp hour batteries available. Not to mention the myriad of portable recharge battery packs being offered that meet or even exceed this incredible number. The trend is alarming. That's why we are proud to introduce the Preventer Heavy Duty Brimstone Fire Containment Bag, reinforced with heavier materials and tougher closures. Our laptop-sized version has been tested multiple times, and each time successfully contained the violent fire and explosion from a fully charged battery pack with a capacity of 20,000 milliamp hours. That's about 5 times more powerful than your average laptop battery. Recently, the FAA reported that an average of 1 lithium-ion battery fire happens every 10 days. This ultimately led to the FAA issuing an alert urging airlines to conduct a safety assessment to manage the risks associated with transporting lithium batteries. In smaller airplanes, 1 laptop going into thermal runaway would be enough to potentially cause serious risk to a pilot and the passengers. A Navy memorandum states that between October 2015 and June 2016, 15 mishaps occurred that resulted in an injury to Navy personnel or fire damage to military property. The best way to fight a lithium-ion battery fire is with a Brimstone Fire Protection Bag. If you're familiar with our standard fire protection bags, then you know just how hard we've worked to build a product that keeps you and your property safe. But we didn't stop there. As instability in lithium-ion batteries rise, and as devices continue to demand more capacity, here at Brimstone Fire Protection, we're committed to innovation by adding to our existing line of fire protection products. Introducing the Preventer HD. At Brimstone, there's a growing danger on the horizon, and we want you to be prepared. So purchase your Brimstone Fire Protection Bag today and rest easy, knowing that if a lithium-ion battery fire should occur, you and your team will be prepared.